It's evening time, sunset here on our new land in Arizona. We've got 40 acres out here. I'm so excited. It's some kind of a dream state I'm in right now. So we followed this cow path and now we're gonna follow it back. Go on, Brisket. Because Matt and I are camping here this weekend just to check out and get the feel for our new land and try to pick out possible locations for the house, for gardens, for contours, for doing some earthworks and erosion control. To grow food. All right, Brisket. Let's go. Let's go. Good boy. The cows went both ways to go around this little juniper. It is good to see baby junipers popping up in the middle of this big pasture. Can't wait to run hair sheep on here. We're gonna add to our rabbit herd. We're gonna raise lots more chickens. I guess we went past the road. Yeah, I went too far. This is our road. That's the property line. We were marching along on this trail. Didn't even notice it. Over there, you can see the truck there. It's right in the center of the screen. Let's go. Come on, Brisky. Come on. That a boy. We went pretty far. Brisket picked to go that way by the tree. But I think we should go this way to get back to camp. Let's go this way. Come on. Go on. Attaboy. He thinks we're just going camping. He has no way of realizing that this is his new home. It's gonna take us months. We have to sell our house. But little by little, we're gonna make this place our home. I don't have to wait. I'm here. Love it. This cattle trail. It leads directly to our camp. We didn't even realize it. I think it goes in between these trees. Here we are. One more look at the sunset. Look at this. Matt's already firing up the grill here. Oh, I thought he was.
Playing in dirt.
Oh, even better. He's making mud pies. Well, I'm gonna cook dinner now. So thanks for joining me on my walk. Much love. Cheers and blessings to you all. Good night.